Okay, this is Big Baby Jay with another episode of Darksiders. Last time we took care of the small Stygian. This episode, we're going to take care of the big Stygian. Okay? Let's begin where we left off. Alright. Now, let's ride Roy, get to where we need to go. I believe it's over this way. Yes, this way. Okay, where are my enemies? I know they should be here somewhere. They're actually gonna let me go through here with no enemies? Never thought that. Let's try this again. Maybe it didn't load right. Ah, shit, have some enemies here. Why I don't know. Okay, let's try this again. Oh well, never look a gift horse in the mouth. Let's go. Grab my money chest. I never came through here without a single fight. This is my first. Oh, here we go. Look, weak enemies is not gonna cut it. I was supposed to have the big guys with the guns and the general as well. Now, where is Wolgrim? Oh, there he is. Okay.
What would you?
Wait a minute. I can. Yeah, I'll stick at that. I'll take this too. And there's our big bad right there. Harder chosen. Let's get on this horde and let's start beating these guys down. Guess I killed enough. Come here, horsey. There we go. Come on, raise your head up. I need a... need to break these off. Got him. Well, he got me. Oh, he's some of those little things. You sneak up on me. Didn't see him coming. Come on now. Got you.
Stygian's heart back to Samael. Still, all these hearts. The power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
Of course I do. Now, let's get back. First. So I need that. Okay. Let's go through the serpent hole. Now we get back, get his heart, and then we'll make our way. Get this. I'm glad they finally upgraded the enemies here. Come here, you. Come on, get on the horse. Oh, well.
Oh,
Yep. All right. Let's turn this hardy in.
One more. Just one more. And then war. You get your tower. Silitha's web-infested lair is far across the great chasm in the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there, and she'll find you. The Broodmother is a collector of sorts. Most who enter her realm, she feeds to her young, the one she takes an interest in. Ah, those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive, and they can live a long time. Long enough to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies in the end. But horseman, I like stories that have a happy ending. Now bring me the final heart.
All right, now let's go ahead and get back to Volgrim. Let's take a shortcut. And get back to the Ashlands. Come on, Volgrim.
Even the ash-crawling Stygian lies dead in your wake. Who can stand?
Okay, first things first. What we need to do is make our way to a chest over here. We couldn't collect earlier. So we're gonna do that now. Don't worry, the Stygian's gone. We don't have to fight one no more. They're all over with. Let's just grab this chest. And might as well collect a few. Come on, guys. Come on down here. Come here. I need some help. Come down here. I don't know why y'all messing around. All right. Now we got that taken care of. I'm not very good at riding ruin on this, so I'm just gonna go ahead and I'll try for a little while. Hey, I'm doing not too bad. Not too bad at all. Oh, there I go. Okay, let's get it. I knew I was gonna do that. Can I cheat? Nope. Now just walk. Running on the horse. I still can't get it right. I didn't make the jump. I just overjumped it. Once you hit the bridge, it automatically takes over of itself, so you can't mess it up once you get on there. So, just go for it. Here we are. The Iron Canopy. Let's get down from here. Now we can save it and call it a day. Alright, y'all take care. See you next time.